or not.
But can you, Raghu, can you imagine? I mean, I think U.S. bank deposits equal about 100% of GDP. Are we putting our entire GDP behind these banks? And if so, what's the point of having banks at all? Then just go bank at the Fed.
Yeah, absolutely. You need uninsured